We would like to remind everyone, no smoking is allowed at the SISD Student Activities Complex. Under state law, a person commits an offense if he or she is in possession of burning tobacco products or smokeless tobacco products at a school facility, including vapor pens and e-cigarettes. Please join Socorro ISD in helping keep our stadium safe and drug-free. If I can have everybody's attention to the 30-yard line for the gift exchange, El Dorado High School, Pebble Hills High School, and UTEP will meet at the 30-yard line. Francisco Pieto with the field goal for the Spartans. Thank you very much.